First, we have our fabric. Iron on. Refusible interfacing. There's always like this rough side and a smooth side. So you want to make sure the rough side is touching the back of your fabric. And then we're going to go over to the iron and we're going to fuse it on. You can do that to both pieces of your fabric. But first, what we're going to do is take both pieces of your leather. This is a very thin leather. This is garment leather, so it's very thin and easy to sew on a, you know, a regular sewing machine. So what we're going to do is take both, have them right sides facing over the top of your fabric. We can clip them into plates. Take a couple clips and clip them into plates. And then we're gonna sew them together using about a half inch seam allowance. Attached to this gorgeous fabric. And now we're going to top stitch across the top of the leather. So we're going to sew right along the top of here, all the way across. Of our materials stitched together. Our leather. You can cut off any excess threads that you may have still hanging on. So this pocket piece is about 8x8. And the two panel pieces are the main panel pieces, I should say. They are 10x13. Okay, and we're gonna fuse one side of our pocket with fusible fleece. I'm gonna iron the fleece onto the back of this pocket panel. Thank you. that out. Push out your corners. Now we can sew about a quarter of an inch along the top of your pocket. And we're gonna iron this onto the back side of your lining fabric, all of one of our lining pieces. And keep pinning it to keep it in place. And now we're gonna stitch on both sides. Face our main panel pieces, right sides facing each other. We're gonna stitch from the top into the seam and stop. And then we're gonna continue from an inch away from the seam all the way along the bottom, to the bottom, across the bottom. Same thing on this side, from the top, stop at the seam, leave a space about an inch, and then pick back up again and sew all the way. This on the side, and then we're going to grab our lining, and the right sides together, and we're going to sew down the left and the right side, and then we're going to leave about 3 inches open at the bottom for turning. So you're going to sew down from the top to the bottom and stop about 3 inches, leave a little space. to clip the thread at the bottom of the open. Strip of leather. And what I'm gonna do is one handle, as you can see. And I'm gonna fold it on each side and then to the middle. I'm gonna fold it in half again and I'm gonna clamp it together. Of our bag. seam. Leave a little bit of excess. And then I'm gonna take all of this bag and I'm gonna put it inside of our other bag. Of our lining. So we're gonna shove it in the lining. And then we're gonna line up our side. Put the sides of the bag. On each side. Use about a half inch, and we're gonna go all the way around the top of our bag. You can pull everything through the lining. So you can reach your hand in there and pull everything through the lining. Smiley face on them. Alright, so I'm gonna use those. This is a lot of clips. Okay, guys, now I'm going to close up our lining. Fold it in like that and then stitch the lining closed. Top of our bag. I'm gonna go ahead and top stitch. string at the top. So I believe if I drew a line right at the top of the opening right here on the side, I'm going to stitch across the whole bag on that line. Drawing a line about a half inch away from that line on each side. And now I'm about to stitch that line. Cute. So this is what our bag is looking like so far. So now we're going to get a safety pin and we're going to run our drawstring through the holes on each side of our bag. But they're two separate pieces, not one piece. I'm going to take the safety pin and run it through both of them. And after I put the safety pin in both of them, I'm going to run it through one side. Take one of them out, keep one of them in. And then turn our bag to the back. And take this piece and run it through the back. Thank you. just thread it through the back of the bag. So now we're gonna take one of our two front pieces. We're gonna run it back through the back as well. So you can put your safety pin on this piece. Phone in there, on the pocket side.